This is Mr. Beck Does Your Homework, Physics Homework Number 14, Question Number 4. The gravitational force of attraction between two students sitting at their desks is 3.27 times 10 to the minus 8 newtons. So that is my gravitational force, is 3.27 times 10 to the minus 8 newtons. If one student has a mass of 55.7, so I'll call that M1, equals 55.7 kilograms, and the other has a mass of 61.3 kilograms, so the M2 is 61.3 kilograms. How far apart are the students sitting? Answer in units of meters. So I'm looking for R. And they tell me that G is 6.673 times 10 to the minus 11. Well, my force of gravity is going to be G, the universal constant, times the first mass, times the second mass, divided by the distance between them squared. If I rearrange this, multiplying by R squared and dividing by FG, I will wind up with R equals the square root of G M1 M2 over FG, and that square root is over everything. So I multiplied by R squared, divided by FG, and then square rooted it to get that. So my R is going to be the square root of G, which is 6.673 times 10 to the minus 11, times the first mass, which is 55.7, times the second mass, which is 61.3, divided by the force of gravity between them, which is 3.27 times 10 to the minus 8 newtons. And that will give me the distance between them.